I'd rather spend my evening talking to you.